Yo, what up, you guys? Bacardi here, and today we're going to be checking out Luna's Sick Love. It's not a single, but it was a song that just popped up into my recommendations, and I was like, save link, you know, and I'll check it out when I can, because I was like, yo, where did this come from? And then I was like, oh, they have a Japanese, you know, release coming, Luminous, so that's where this is from. So, yeah, I guess Luminous is like the single album, and then that would be the title track, and this is like the secondary track. So, yeah, their release is pretty early, you know, because Luminous, I guess, doesn't come out till the 28th. But, yeah, so, it's Odd Eye Circle, featuring Heejin, I guess. But yo, it's Odd Eye Circle. Let's fucking go, you know? That already just made me super happy. Yeah, it's cool to, you know, see them back on like a song like this. Cause it feels like it's been a while. How long has it been, man? Yeah, either way. So yeah. This song along with being the secondary track on that single album is the ending theme for this Japanese drama, What Six Survivors Told. So, What Six Survivors Told? Is that a sad show? Is this going to be a sad song? I guess we'll see, you know. So, let's just get into it. Six, 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 love. Never mind the sad song. This part.
Oh, fuck, there you go.
Okay. One, I feel like that song is a grower. You know, I'm going to need to listen to it more to really start to get into it. Secondly, I think my feeling on it, by the time it was done, you know, on my first listen, I was like, it's okay. Here's the thing. Because it's Odd Eye Circle plus Heejin, I was so excited going in. You know, I was like, oh, man. You know, they're going to just murder whatever this song is. But the song is just, like, okay, you know? They've been on a string of just, like, so many good releases that this is the first one where I'm kind of just like, okay. And that sucks because I had such high expectations, you know? My favorite subunit plus Heejin, and I'm like, let's go. And ultimately, I'm just kind of left with this feeling of, yeah, it's okay. I mean, they sounded great, obviously. It's kind of interesting to hear them sing in Japanese, but that's pretty cool, you know? Yeah, like Jin Soul sounded great. Lip, of course, sounded great. I loved all of Choi's parts. Heejin, of course, sounding great. The lyrics are cool, you know, as far as, like, this sick love idea. I'm kind of wondering, you know, what this show is about now. Now that this is, like, the ending song for that drama. But then again, you know, sometimes these shows just pick whatever. But, you know, I feel like maybe it plays into, you know, the show. But, yeah, there's parts of the song that I love, like, there's this little guitar part. I'm gonna try and find it, actually. Oh, wait, hold on. Like, this is nice. Oh, this part. Okay, this might be my favorite part of this song. Gotta be mine by 20. Let's go. Yeah, the way they play it off each other is really good. Yeah, like I said, it's a grower, and even just listening to that part the second time, immediately I was like, oh, you know, like little parts stood out more to me, and I was like, oh, okay, you know, I'm getting into this now. Yeah, you know, I think I'm just going to need to listen to the song more to start to appreciate those parts more. Yeah. Right now, it's just okay, but clearly you can tell, you know, when I listen to it more, I'm going to start to enjoy it more. I hope this is a little hint that we're going to get more Odd Eye Circle in the future, though. You know? Because your boy would love that, clearly. Yeah. And if they want to include other members, cool. But I would like a song where it's just the three of them. I think that would be really cool. Yeah, really excited to see what the title track is going to sound like. Again, they're going into a different market. Maybe they want to, like, change up the sound and everything. We'll see. But either way, I think it's going to be really cool, you know, to see what they do with this. Like, this cover art for this song in particular is really dope with the flowers and everything. Just excited to see, you know, what this title track is going to sound like. And, like, you know, again, the song, I think, is just okay for now. I'm sure it's been divisive for people. But, you know, give it more of a chance, I think. And I think you'll find parts in it that you like. Or you might just completely hate it. Who knows? I don't know, you know. But, yeah, personally for me, it's a grower. the more I listen to it, hopefully the more I'll enjoy it. But I think the girls themselves were great. They all sounded great. It's just maybe some of the production and maybe, I don't know. Line distribution was like okay for me, and maybe it's mostly the production. But yeah, it's okay. Yeah. All right. That'll do it for this reaction, guys. Hope you enjoyed. As always, peace, love, have a blessed day. See you next time.